the small ones in the order, so they get too cold to function. Something else kicks off this great extinction of Martian life. The controversial theory points the finger at the generation of Martian life also drives heat into the planet, increasing the temperatures in the outer mantle. The heat across the inside of the planet evens out, and the metals slowly stop churning.
If there's less of a temperature gradient, that makes it harder for this dynamic process to drive a strong magnetic field.
Over hundreds of millions of years, Mars is down.
Why?
When Mars lost its magnetic field, all of a sudden it was completely vulnerable to the solar wind. The solar wind could break apart and carry away the Martian atmosphere.
The atmosphere is being swept into space. The air pressure is dropping across the planet. The chances of survival without this precious liquid are remote. But for the Martians, there's an even more immediate danger. With no magnetic field.
Snoopy, be gentle, Snoopy, be gentle.
If you're a microbe on the surface, you would have to make do with very little atmosphere, no water, this flood of ultraviolet.